If you not subscribed to Stella Gang yet, what you waiting for? Come on, join the squad, man. Stella Gang got the city hot. Hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification so you notified every time I drop a new video, man. BMG got the city hot. Y'all niggas know what's going on, man. What's good, Stella Gang? It's your boy, Upper Class, and you are now tuning into the Realest Reaction channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to YBN Namir, I Remember. Know what I mean? This song right here probably, like, I don't know if he coming at his other mans and them that left YBN or nothing like that. Just by the name of the title, I remember. And then I seen some tweets or some posts he made and shit about, I guess, niggas leaving the group and shit like that, you feel me? So this song might be about that. Know what I mean? I don't know. But anyway, let's get into it and see what he talking about. You feel me?
Shit, I might go flood my wrist. I'm going stupid, we still plugged in with the Asian crips. I know all them talking, but whole time they ass sound shit. Put bounties on bodies and then we flash them off that lick. My little bro turned to that cannabis, he get the whack and shit. I done fucked so many hoes, I need to get my mattress shit.
This nigga bad frail, this nigga over there doing push-ups in the tub. What's wrong with this guy? Why are you doing push-ups in a tub, bro?
I pull up to the party just to get the package in. Tell me you know I'm a legend, look me up on Google, bitch. On the purple suit, kept that with a cookie kit. Cause we know they knew that this thing tryna take that risk. I can't do without a price, and traffic I keep a pipe. I'm low key cause niggas sight, up all and we ain't gon' fight. Couple niggas turn hoes, I'ma let that shit go. No, I can't take no ill cause that's not how I roll. My old ho been told when it bitched on my phone. Remember all them long nights, I ain't have shit. I told my mama I'm gon' get right, we got on my shit. Now we drop parties with them big pipes, because I'm red. Once you get into that fast life, you always in that mix. I remember all them long nights, I ain't have shit. I told my mama I'm gon' get right, we got on my shit.
That's what's wrong. But I ain't gonna front. I really, like, I'm not feeling this shit. Like, the nigga fell off. Like, he fell all the way off. His shit was good before. Like, this shit right here ain't it, you feel me? His man's Cordae making better music than he do. Like, he's way better. He's like the best nigga in YBN, no cap. You know what I'm saying? That nigga definitely, he's way better than him and Almighty J, no cap. But this song, I get this right here. I get this shit like a 7.7, you feel me? I ain't really feeling this. This ain't it, you feel me? But y'all comment in the comment section below and let me know what y'all think. If I rate it too high or rate it too low. It's your boy, Upper Class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video.
After you subscribe, remember this. Whenever you watch my videos, it's all jokes, man. You gotta come over here and get a laugh. Don't hate me cause I gave you a low rating. Hate yourself cause you ain't make a fire song. Ha ha, it's your boy BMG, man. Goodbye!